touch land.
Look at that water.
I know.
Water's so clear, it's incredible. Wow. Look how beautiful that is. Hey.
Just on the way to Fiji village, which should be good fun. And then maybe get to go snorkeling here later.
It's a traditional Fijian house. Thatch roof.
Hello. Bula.
The leaning house of Fiji. It's their church. And I'm to pose for some photos. So to see the picture. Just dancing away. So cute. Thing is, so there are three churches here, so this is another one of them. Now it's time for a bit of entertainment from the villagers. Hello. Hola. This is the school, a rugby pitch at the centre, of course. Time to say goodbye to the village, the school. The flowers are going everywhere. My necklace is broken. But it was awesome. Good fun. This guy's a warrior. Keeping them safe. It's our first day on the beach. Got this glorious eye where I can't see anything. But shuck, we're going snorkeling. It's beautiful, clear water. So can't really blame us. Hopefully it'll be good. Come on. in my own time.
We're just swimming out to this little platform. Have a little chill.
The seabed floor that Nick is trying to scare.
She got the power in her hand to shock you like you won't believe.
We've just got to swim so far back.
Just chase the shark forever. Here we go.
Just walked along the beach this bit. Apparently there's a snake that hangs out here, but might be a myth. But we are just saying, it's so cool that we're on a desert island. But it's got these like lush green mountains in the background. It's kind of odd, but thanks for studying. No sign of a snake. I think we're safe. Nigga's scared.
It's not a photo, it's a video.
Gotcha. That's Nicky going out to do paddleboard yoga in the sunset over here. Pretty cool. Just trying this drink called Kava, which is made from a plant.
See, I know just how you like it. At sunrise to midnight.
Just hiked from the resort down here. It's here for sunset this morning. A sunrise this morning. It's pretty incredible.
Sunday brunch, like bar.
Yeah, sometimes you can have it
orange. Cheers. Cheers. Quiz team winners. Champagne breakfast. It's time to leave this incredible island, unfortunately. Back to the mainland of Fiji. And then hopefully tomorrow we're going to see the Fiji rugby team play against Georgia. So that will be cool. Something a bit different to a desert island. Suva for Fiji versus Georgia. Awesome little stadium. People sat on the grass, and then you got the sea over here, which is kind of cool. Never been to a stadium by the sea. Oh, he's got the kick. Good work.
Thank you.
Full time, Georgia win 14-3. Not very high scoring game, though.
That was good.
I'm going diving today, but with a little bit of a difference to normal. Obviously I survived my shark dive, kind of got lost in the adrenaline and forgot to finish that bit, but then yeah, just chilled this afternoon, did a bit of yoga to balance out my adrenaline, now just chilling
with
in this,
this pretty awesome sunset.
And Nikki is here somewhere, but it's too dark to see her, she's waiting.
It's our last day in Fiji, just chilling at this resort, then we go back to Nadi to catch a plane to Hong Kong tomorrow morning. Our last stop of the whole trip.
Well, it's time to say goodbye to paradise. It has been incredible. He's just over here doing some yoga, but it's time to leave and then we catch a flight early tomorrow morning. Last stop Hong Kong and then home.